the drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too, but I'm selfish about my perks. Oh, shorty like $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. Hello, my darling Virgos. I already done shuffled y'all cards. It is so funny. I've just been waiting to do this reading because it's hilarious. And all I gotta say for starters is I can see clearly that there is an Aries man that is getting on your last damn nerves. If you are a Virgo female, it has been a long time coming with this person. And it is very hard to get over this situation with him. He will not leave you alone. Here you go, sitting beautifully right here, Empress. And here his ass go all the way across the board in the reverse, still with his nasty ass mouth. Still can't talk with respect for it, worth the damn. And here he come. He's always wanna come love you though. And you like, boy, I don't want you. And he just cannot take no for an answer. And here you go. Like, you know that emoji that smacks her face? Yeah, this is how you feel towards him and about this situation. Like, why you can't just leave me alone? Told you, it's been a burden. Your emotions are detached. You are detached from this person. It was hard before in the past, but it ain't hard no more. Nine of Cups. This nigga is a narcissist. He's never gonna change. Six of Pentacles. It's been hard to keep things a balance between the two of you because I feel Virgo, you're an earth sign and he's a fire sign. Earth is way, is too slow for fire. Fire is way too fast for earth. Excuse me. I just finished eating. Look at this. The Four of Wands reversed because you don't want to move forward with this person. You don't want to move forward with him. The Five of Wands. You are tired of the drama. So is he because, like, I feel like he is, like, he still loves you. But it's like, it's just so tiresome. It's just so tiresome already. If you be with this person brings you nothing but drama and conflicts. If you don't be with this person, it's still some type of drama and conflicts. So it's like either way, you don't win. King of Pentacles, some of you could be dealing with an earth sign male. You could be detaching yourselves emotionally, and it's very hard from an earth sign male. Six of Cups reversed. You've known this person for a very long time. Justice reverse because you feel like now it's time to make a decision because you're tired. Ten of Cups, you want to be happy. Three of Pentacles, you're tired of third-party situations. There goes that Queen of Wands. There goes the Lover's card. So this person really loves you, Virgo, but I'm feeling like you just tired of this person. This person sees you as the Queen of Pentacles right now. This person, somebody can even be offering, if you're a female Virgo, someone can be trying to offer you marriage, their hand in marriage. Oh my God, but if you go to this relationship, look what's going to happen. It's going to be a bad relationship already. I'm seeing that. So if you're thinking about moving forward with a King of Pentacles, the two of you, you know, this King of Pentacles could be this earth sign male, this fire sign male could be telling you, oh, I got money. He could be trying to bribe you with money to get you back. Look, he's an Aries, and he's a fool. And you're just like, why you just won't leave me alone? Oh, my God, that's the type of energy I'm getting here. This is so funny. Spirit, what are the messages? So you just be taking his money, huh, girl? With the Four of Swords. Look, the King of Pentacles is coming right back in the same position. Four of Swords, I'm putting that over there because that's where that belongs. Because you are tired. You have been tired. Look at that. The King of Pentacles don't want to let you go. Some of you could be dealing with a water sign, Pisces. This person can be waiting for a relationship to end. So you could be dealing with a third party. You could have a third party. Look, conflicts came right back. Five of Wands. There could be some conflict surrounding incarceration or jail. There could be some problems around that. Two of Pentacles. Somebody's definitely juggling or will always be a juggler.
Yeah, this person will always be a juggler and the communication will always be bad between you and this individual. Some of you could also be dealing with an Aquarius. Some of you can be waiting, feeling hopeful and optimistic about a situation that needs to change. I don't know why, but the number 232, I'm getting 232. Someone doesn't want to wait anymore. Someone is tired of waiting. With the Queen of Wands, I don't know, she's just popping up in between this King of Pentacles. Yeah, someone could be very passionate about going the opposite direction from this Emperor or this King of Pentacles that could be trying to bribe you. The Page of Pentacles, turning offers down. That's what's making someone mad. Look, and someone is making a decision now. This Emperor is getting mad because he can't speak to you the way that he wants to speak to you. Look at that, Five of Swords reverse. Look at that, Aries coming right back, being a fool. Stalkerish, because he's in love and can't detach himself. And he feels hurt without you. Look at that. You're his Ten of Pentacles. That's funny. Let's clarify with Doreen Virtue's deck. Retreat. Ooh, it's time to disconnect from the world. So you could be wanting to retreat with someone else, Virgo. Look at this, reconciliation. Someone from your past is returning to your life. And then we have the separation card. This time apart from your partner is on the horizon. So you guys could be reconciliate. We could be wanting, or someone could be wanting to reconciliate with you at this present time, but you don't want to. And there has been a separation for a while. Time apart from your partner is on the horizon. There's been a separation for a long time between you and this person. And the past, you guys must have retreated and tried to make things work, but it didn't happen. But at this present time, I'm seeing heart-to-heart conversations, honestly discussing your feelings with each other, Virgo. Virgo, that was your reading for April 9th, 2021. I hope that you guys enjoyed that reading. Bye, Virgo. Before I go, let me just pull this last card. We have the Emperor. What did I say? What did I say? What did I say? Bye, Virgo. So I let my brain go. With a fried choice too. But I'm selfish about my perks. Oh, shorty like a $1,000 plate. Fine China. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I